superhero name is Super Ginge. I'm half dog, half ginger. I have many superpowers. Supersonic smell, mighty hearing, what I like to call the roar. But by far, my personal favorite is what I call the stream. It's so powerful, it can melt through any person or any object. Once I lift my leg, all hell breaks loose. What's the best part about being a superhero? Being recognized everywhere.
Are you Tom from Fullerton?
Me?
Yeah.
No. My kryptonite is mailmen without treats and cats.
Meow, meow.
I wish I could get all the ladies like Luga could. Hey, Kara. My archenemy would obviously be Luga, aka Marky Mark. But I'm not intimidated by his strength, because what are his other powers anyways? Looking good in a bathing suit? Between DC and Marvel, I'd obviously go with DC. My hero in three words? Soft, fuzzy, and sexy. A hero or a villain? I'll be whatever you want me to be, baby. You don't know my catchphrase? Obviously, it's saving the world one fire hydrant at a time. Why am I worthy of being the next Mr. Ridge? Well, all my life, I've been called a ginger. It's really heartbreaking and I never fit in. And now finally, I can finally be the cool guy. I'll finally be the guy that gets the ladies. And I'll finally get Kara McDermott. Watch out, Mark Saluga, I'm coming.